it starts off in the school days, all through grammar, which is where I'm from. Ian Brown and John Squire. Ian Brown and John Squire. You know, my classmates, this is sort of 1979, 1980. It's just that was the start of all our careers, three of us, you know. You know, we had a great time, but then I came across Johnny Marr one night at a pub in Sale where we stood over drinking. This is 1980. And Johnny was looking for a guitarist for his new band, and he looked the part. And I heard him play, you know, I heard him play guitar, and he was amazed, you know. We started a little band called Free Party. Free Party. Free Party. Which with Andy Rourke, Who's the Smith bass player. Which is like experimental funk. But anyway, we searched for a singer for about a year, we couldn't find one. We got into a few sort of dodgy spots. But Johnny knew about Morrissey. He used to write letters in the Melody Maker. We sat and made a recording up, we wanted to get going straight away. But anyway, well, I just didn't like his voice, simple as that. And so we started a little band called Free Party. Started a little band called Free Party.